Peppa goes apple picking. Front of the book, back of the book. Front of the book, back of the book. Front of the book, back of the book. Front of the book. Peppa goes apple picking. It is a lovely sunny morning. Mummy and Daddy Pig have a surprise for Peppa and George. Today is a perfect day for apple picking, says Daddy Pig. We'll use the apples to make a pie for Granny Pig and Grandpa Pig, says Mummy Pig. Hooray, Peppa and George cheer. They love apples and they especially love pie. Peppa and her family arrive at the orchard, but the apples are very high up in the trees. How will we reach them? Asks Peppa. Ho, ho, says Daddy Pig. I have a trick for picking those apples. I wonder what his trick's going to be, friends. On the count of three, shake the tree, says Daddy Pig. Peppa and her family hold on to the trunk. One, two, three. Shake, shake the tree. Shake, shake, shake. The apples come falling down. Soon Peppa and George's baskets are full. Hooray, cheer Peppa and George. Daddy Pig, your trick worked. I am a bit of an expert at apple picking, says Daddy Pig. Do we have enough apples now for Granny and Grandpa's special pie? Asks Peppa. Almost, says Daddy Pig. We just need a few more from the trees at the very top of the hill. Those apples are the juiciest. Are you sure, Daddy Pig? Asks Mummy. I think we have plenty of apples now. But Daddy Pig is sure. He leads them up the hill. Peppa and her family shake the tree, but the apples don't fall off. Hmm, says Daddy Pig. Maybe if we shake it a bit harder. Let's see. Shake, shake, shake. The apples still don't fall off. What do we do now? Asks Peppa. There's only one way to reach those apples, says Daddy Pig, and that's to climb. Do be careful, Daddy Pig, says Mummy Pig. Daddy Pig climbs to the very top of the tree. He climbs out onto the farthest branch to get the juiciest looking apple. Daddy Pig almost reaches the apples when, whoa! Boom. The branch bends and Daddy Pig falls. Spoosh! Oh dear, Daddy Pig has fallen onto a big muddy puddle and splashed everyone with mud. Are you okay, Daddy Pig? Asks Peppa. Yes, shouts Daddy Pig, as I reached the juiciest apple. Back at home, Mummy Pig takes all the apples to the kitchen. It's time to make the pie, she says. Oh, goody, says Peppa. Mmm, says George. First, Mummy Pig makes the pie crust. Then they make the apple pie filling. Peppa and George help with stirring. They use sugar, eggs, cinnamon, and the most important ingredient of all. The apples, shout Peppa and George. Soon the apple pie is fresh out of the oven. Mmm, says Daddy Pig. It smells yummy. Can we eat it? Not yet, says Mummy Pig. We have to bring it to Granny and Grandpa's first. Peppa and her family drive to Granny and Grandpa Pig's house. Hello, my little ones, says Granny Pig. What's all this? Surprise, cries Peppa. We made you an apple pie. It's delicious, says Granny. How did you make it? So yummy. Daddy picked the apples from the very top of the tree, says Peppa, and got us all muddy. But it was worth it, snorts Daddy Pig. Hee 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 hee. What a fun day of apple picking it has been. The end.